Hey NL Owl fans, it's Grant Farhall with a look at the Calgary Roughnecks and their chase for the Alterna Cup this season. The team opened their season with a big win over the Vancouver Warriors, 12-7, on the strength of hat tricks from both Dane Doby and Tyler Pace. The team would drop a heartbreaker to the Halifax Thunderbirds, though, later in January. The Thunderbirds putting up 9 goals in the third quarter of that one en route to the 15-12 win. The Roughnecks, though, would rebound with a big win in March in Toronto against the Rock on the strength of 5-point evenings from Doby and Pace, alongside a hat trick from Curtis Dixon, make the final on that one 13-10. With that win, the Roughnecks improved to 2-1 in the Alterna Cup standings, good enough for first place alongside their heated rivals, the Saskatchewan Rush. Stay safe, be well, and we'll see you back at the Roughhouse when the NLL returns.